A day after the Hathras gang rape victim was cremated by the police without the presence of her parents, the district administration quickly sealed the village. Nobody was allowed to enter the village. Opposition leaders such as Rahul Gandhi, Priyanka Gandhi, and even the media were not allowed to enter Hathras. District Magistrate P.K. Lakshar said, Section 144 has been imposed. Strict action will be taken against a gathering of more than 4 people till 31st October. You all may remember about the girl who was brutally gang raped in a bus in Delhi. After 7 long years of demanding the death penalty, the rapists were finally hanged. The victim's family connected the lawyer that fought the case. When she reached the village to meet the family, the police did not allow her to enter the village. Also, ADGP Prashant Kumar claimed the woman was not gang raped. He said the cause of her death was an injury on the neck and the trauma related to it. A video of District Magistrate Praveen Kumar Laksar meeting the family at their home has gone viral. In the video, he is talking to the victim's father and says, "Are you sure you want to stick to your statement? Please think about it again. You should not spoil your name." About the media, I must tell you, half of them have left today. The other half would leave soon. Only me and the police are standing by your side. Now it is up to you. Whether you want to change your statement or not. The victim's father claimed he was pressured into going to a police station to sign a document. Three members of the girl's family were being forced to sign a document to change that statement of rape by the district magistrate and the police. In a video shared by Congress leader Priyanka Gandhi Vadra on Twitter, the victim's father said, "My daughter has died after being brutally gang raped. The case should be investigated by the CBI and monitored by a Supreme Court judge. We are under pressure from officials and confined to our home. While the media has not been allowed to meet us and we are unable to share our story. Looking at all this, the Lucknow bench of the Allahabad High Court ordered top government officials to come to court on 12th October to explain the case. They will talk about the need to impose Section 144 and other details. The district administration has now allowed media to enter the village. but there is police everywhere in the village. And the media are not allowed to roam around the village. Uttar Pradesh Chief Minister Yogi Adityanath has ordered a CBI probe into the rape. Congress leaders Rahul Gandhi and Priyanka Gandhi met the victim's kin in Hathras. Rahul Gandhi demanded the family's safety. Bhim Army Chief Chandrasekhar Azad marched for 5 hours and met the family of the victim in Hathras. Along the way, he was stopped many times, but he continued marching. Azad said, "If Kangana Ranaut can be given Y+ security by the Home Minister, then I demand the government to give this family Y+ security." Right now, there are meetings being held in the village where they are defending the rapists. They are trying to cover up the rape to shield the rapists. What is the government doing? The CBI inquiry has been ordered by the UP government. That is making the CBI cover up the story, threaten and share people. We want the investigation to be monitored by the Supreme Court. And not the UP government. Azad said if the family is not given protection, he will take them to his house.